Welcome back to DBR. We got a new build introduction coming to the channel today. This is a different member of DBR's build. This is not my build whatsoever. It's been going on in this same space that we're doing the my 7.3 build. It's a 47 Ford half ton, the fully built 351 in it. It's got the 9-inch.
Is that a Tremec 5-speed?
It is, it is. What he said, it says build behind the camera. As you can see, come closer. It's a hot rod build. Keeping this, it's not going to be painted. This is kind of a style. Zoom in on that engine there, it's a little bit shiny. Not something you see here every day, DBR. Make sure you zoom out too, the cameraman's a little bit new here. Fully built, sandblasted frame. It's finally coming together now. It's been every single build we've recorded, and this thing's been in the background. It's been here a few years now. Got the front end right here. We've got many pictures of the build that we're going to incorporate. If you come here, you can see the dash, painted dash, the new floors. All that's been done to it.
Hey, that's pretty.
Yeah, it is. Not something you see here at DBR. Usually it's dirty and gross, greasy. New cab corners welded in here. Yep. Come on over here, you can see the inside, what's going on here.
Under that cover, is that a brand new fuel tank?
It is, it is.
Fuel system.
Yep. Get a shot of that. Oh, there's some more shiny components.
I'll be darned.
Got, this is the hood of it here. Some solid metal. Yeah, so we're gonna show you a lot of pictures of it. Is there anything I'm missing? Any details I'm missing?
Nope.
Alright. So yeah, we're going to get you lots of pictures that we've taken over time. And it's slowly coming together this winter with hopes to start it by the end of winter, early spring. So that's why we're starting up the recording now once things are getting juicy. So yeah, we'll throw in those pictures.
Thank you.
And off the feedback of this introduction video, we're going to decide if this is going to be a build series for the channel. So make sure you're leaving your likes and comments so we know to keep recording videos on this build. So yeah, see you in the next video. Hope you enjoy the pictures. And yeah, stay tuned.